Apparently Jim has lost his wallet. Somebody return it. Only in Chicago, right?